And social media is in your face all the time.
Given what we've experienced in the United States over the last 5 years, I do believe that they are married to a particular ideology, and it's white supremacy. Maintaining a male-dominated white hegemony of our government, our institutions, our corporations, and that they're willing to achieve that by any means necessary.